Good day and thanks for visiting Latest Solution. Today we'll be looking at solving a general problem that always occurs to external hard disks and removable disks. Sometimes your hard disk might be showing that a certain disk space that in a certain disk space there are documents within, but when you open the hard disk or the removable disk, you find no document inside. For example, let's go to my computer. You can find out that this flash drive has about 2 GB of data within, but when you open the flash drive you find nothing within. So this general problem might happen due to the occurrence of virus or other things, but in order to see your files, there are some tech steps you must take, and this includes: you go to my computer, click on my computer, you click on view. You go and click on options, you click on change folder and search options. The folder options will open, you click on view and go to the advanced settings. You click on show hidden files, comma, folders and drives. You select it and then you go down. Click on hide protected operating system files. You click on this, a warning will come out. You have chosen to display protected operating system files. Files labeled system and hidden in File Explorer. These files are required to start and run Windows. Deleting or editing them can make your system inoperable. Are you sure you want to delete these files? You click on yes. You apply the changes and you click OK. Now on your My Computer, you can now see your removable disk. You click on it, you can see that all the files that were not found are now seen. Now if this was caused by a virus, you need to begin by opening each folder. You copy all the files within, you cut, go create another folder, you right click and click on new, click on folder, let's name this personal one. And you paste it into personal one. So you see the documents are within now. So that's how you recover each of your files. After you are through recovering your files, you go to the view portion in my computer. You go to options, change folder and search options. You click on view. Make sure you highlight this so as not to mistakenly delete the Windows file. You highlight this, you apply changes and click on don't show hidden files and folders. Apply it and you click OK. So these are steps taken to recover from an hard disk either affected by virus. Subscribe to Latest. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe to Latest Solution and make sure you visit latestsolution.com. Thanks for all.